Tomorrow, Tremont Middle School goes remote because of a rising number of COVID infections among students. For the rest of the week, now 7th and 8th graders there will have class online. Since COVID cases are primarily impacting the older kids, 5th and 6th graders will continue their in-person learning. School leaders hope this will allow for things to settle down. Right now, they have 7 active cases among students there in Tremont.